broken doors and faded curtains are all that's left to linger on. I hate graveyards and old pawn shops, but they always bring me tears. I can't forgive the way they rob me of my childhood souvenirs. Memories, they can't be bought, can't be won, a carnival's for free. Well, it took me years to get those souvenirs.
Thank you very much. It's really nice to have everybody here and John here. John's going to do a song here. This is almost like a second national anthem in America. This song here is called Muhlenberg County, Our Paradise. It's about the Peabody Coal Company in western Kentucky who performed the art of strip mining because they found coal up there where John's parents came from and stuff. Consequently, provides heat for the fire but also leaves the land barren for hundreds of years. And John wrote this song, became very, very popular, and it's called Muhlenberg County.
Backwards old town that's often remembered. So many times that the memories are warm. And Betty, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay. I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late to ask. Just to be by this cold train to the holiday rain. Sometimes we travel right down the Green River to the abandoned old prison down by Hickory Hill. When they ask me like snakes, can we shoot without pistols? With empty pop bottles, oh, with all we would kill. And Betty, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay. But I'm sorry, my son, just a Peabody's coal train, just a holiday way. Mm-hmm.
then stripped all the land. And they dug for the coal till the land was forsaken. And then they wrote it all down as the progress of man. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg Cabin, down by the Green River, where paradise was laid. Well, I was sorry, my son, but you're too late to ask him just to be by this coal train, just to haul it away. Oh, when I die, let my ashes float down the Green River. Let my soul roll on up to the Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway to heaven with paradise waiting just 5 miles away from wherever I am. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay. I'm a sorry son, but you're too late and ask him just to be by this coal train, just to haul it away. I'm just to be by this coal train, just to haul it away. I'm just to be by this coal train, just to haul it away.
John Prine.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Nice. We're getting into the last two furlongs right here. And before we go any further, thank you, John. I'm going to introduce my friends and the fine musicians with me. And I'll introduce them all in one go, since I have such a big band, or we have such a big band. I never got to say that before. I have a big band. But like from Clontarf, where I'm from, my cousin Martin Nolan on a synthesizer. And also from Marino on guitar, Pete Cummins. On drums, the one and only Nullag Bridgman. On bass, Garvin Gallagher. From Athlone on keyboard, John Ryan. And all the way from Donegal, Percy Robinson on the fabulous steel. And this girl from Dunleary, Maggie Cody, with the incredible singing voice. Thank you very much. As I'm introducing people, I just noticed my mother is sitting in the front row here. And Mrs. Donnelly is here. If you give her a nice round of applause. I wasn't expecting a laugh. I really wasn't. Just look up on me. This song here is by a fella that I really like his songs. He's a Scottish, great Scottish singer called Frankie Miller. And this is a song he wrote called Danger, Danger.
Dressed to kill, that little tea.
so good. Go, go wild. Devil of self must have made you a child. You got the mojo machine. Hot cake and a cream. In your cute little dress. You put them all to the test. Ooh, danger, danger, that's the game that you play. Danger, danger, but I can't stay away. You got a bad, bad name, but I want you just the same.
I'd like to say thank you to you all for coming, and we're going to finish off with a song here. It's a warning about drugs and alcohol, and I recorded this with Lee Claytons on Capitol Records on a Border Affair album, and I've been doing it ever since myself, my own way. And this is called Jaquila is Addictive.